Hello everyone! Welcome to the War Kyrgyz Tutorials. My name is Ayum, and today we will continue our journey exploring the Kyrgyz language. Today's topic is parting. In other words, we will learn how to say goodbye in different situations. In Kyrgyz, we divide parting phrases not only between formal and informal, or singular and plural, but also between staying and going. The word bar in Kyrgyz has two meanings. First, to go, and second, to have. In this case, we will use with the meaning to go. If a person staying behind, we use the word kal, which means stay. And if person is leaving, we use the word bar, which means to go. First, let's have a look at phrases with the word bar. For example, let's imagine the situation. You are in a cafe with friends, and one of your friends is leaving. In this case, you might use yaxshi bar or salamatta bar, which means go well. For formal situations such as addressing a professor or an older person who is leaving, you might use salamatta barangiz or yaxshi barangiz, which means go well. Let's go through the different forms of how to say goodbye to a person who is leaving. Salamatta bar or yaxshi bar. Salamatta barangiz or yaxshi barangiz. Salamatta bargla or yaxshi bargla. Salamatta barangizdar or yaxshi barangizdar. But what if we are the one who is leaving and the other person is staying? In that case, we might say salamatta kal or yaxshi kal. If addressing a friend or a person who is younger. For formal situations, we would use yaxshi kalıngız or salamatta kalıngız. All of these phrases mean to stay well. Again, let's have a look at the different forms. Salamatta kal or yaxshi kal. Salamatta kalıngız or yaxshi kalıngız. Salamatta kalgıla or yaxshi kalgıla. Salamatta kalıngızdar or yaxshi kalıngızdar. Here are some other useful phrases that you might use. Körüşkönçö, see you. Erteng körüşkönçö, see you tomorrow. Erteng sülüşölü, talk to you tomorrow. Gününgüz iyiliktü bolsun, have a nice day. Gelip durunuz, come back soon. Dostoruna menden salam ait, tell your friends I said hi. Baylanışta bolunuz, be in touch. Boşoğondo çalıngız, call me when you're free. Boşoğondo yazıngız, message me when you're free. Lastly, sometimes you have to excuse yourself from a conversation or tell someone that you have to leave. In this situation, you might use one of the following phrases. Men azır ketişim kerek. I have to go now. Menin avtobusum keldi. Oşonduktan ketüüm kerek. My bus is here, so I have to leave. Men şaşılışmın. I'm in a hurry. Кийинчерек сүйлөшсөк болобу? Can we talk later? Thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed this lesson, please like and subscribe. Next time, we will talk about introducing yourself. See you in the next video. Жакшы барыңыз.